This is one that every boogie woogie pianist should know. This is called Boogie Woogie Stomp.